What is going on, you guys? I know what you're saying. It's been a while. It's been a long, long while. Probably like a year, year and a half. I changed a lot. Getting my little belly fat back, but we're going to work that shit out. Meanwhile, we're back at it, back with the videos, back with the talks, back with the you know. So, I'm going to try different things on here, okay? Excuse me, I just ate. I'm going to try different things on here, all right? So, whichever one y'all like the most, let me know. Because we're going to do poetry, we're going to be doing cooking, we're going to be doing walking Nala. Nala has gotten so big, by the way. So big. She's right there in her cage. But that's not the point. The point is we are doing well. Doing great. Doing out of this world excellent. But we're getting back to these videos because Mama need her queen. I actually need some fan base for when she drops her album. Yes, an album. Okay. She needs a fan base when she drops her clothing line. Clothing line? Bitch, you got a clothing line? What? Yes, ma'am. We're going to be working on that as soon as we can. On top of all of that, let's go ahead and get out to the video. So, as of right now, I am literally getting ready for work because it's almost probably like 6 o'clock almost in the afternoon. Yes, videos are late. I know, I sleep all day. I work at night. Who can say? But yeah, I just fixed me some quote unquote dinner before work. I got some crab cakes in there. Nala's been fed, Cray Cray's been fed. So other than that, we just need to put on a jacket and put on some shoes. Yeah, my room, it's a hot mess right now, but we're gonna get to it. That is not mine. Don't even worry about that. I'm a Duke fan, not a Carolina fan. So yeah. And my camera system has not gotten here yet. I have a lot of things that has changed throughout the years and days and however long it's been since I've been on this page, okay? But we're gonna work through it, we're gonna get through it, and we're gonna pursue our daily dreams, I guess. But yeah, I asked my mom the other day, I was like, Mom, well, it was last night. I was like, Mom, should I start my YouTube channel back? And she was like, hell yeah. Yeah. Duh. Yeah. So I was like, okay. So it was when I started back, what should I do? She was like, anything. Anything you want to do. I said, okay. So I came in here and wrote it down. Said I like poetry. I like doing clothing. I like mukbangs. I like daily vlogs. A lot of stuff. I like reaction videos too. So whichever one you want to see, let me know. I will do pretty much all of them. Unless it hurts me. Because I'll be damned if I do the tongue ring shit again. I'll be motherfucking damned. I got enough piercings. I'm good on piercings. I will do another tattoo somewhere. I'll probably tattoo my own self. Ooh, that's a good idea. But let me know in the comments below, please. We are going to get to it. But yeah, as you see, I have lost a lot of weight. Things have been great, decent for me. Yeah, that's another story for another time. But anyway, single bingo is not fucking ready, Domingo, but hey, who's to say, right? But, yeah, other than that, We're about to get ready for work because we need the moolah ladies. We need the moolah ladies. Okay, let's go ahead and get to work. Okay, you guys, so I don't know if you can see me, but I know you can hear me. The weirdest shit just motherfucking happened. Excuse my language, but the weirdest shit just happened. So, I was on a bus, right? And this man had gave me a Rolo out of the blue. Like, I was just sitting on the back of the bus, the city bus, and this man had gave me a Rolo out of the blue. Talking about, here you go, miss. And then said, thank you, appreciate it. Time goes by, he goes downtown to the bus station with me. And he gave me motherfucking a blanket. Like his own personal blanket. I was like, sir, I don't need your blanket. Please take your blanket back. Tell me what he do. Exactly. He done said no and walked the fuck away. Like, what the fuck am I supposed to do with a blanket going to my job, which is right there? Like, what exactly am I supposed to do with the blanket? Like, you got drugs in your blanket? Is that why you're giving it to me? Because you obviously gave me a Rolo earlier. I'll take the Rolos, even though I ain't got no gas. But I'll take them. You know what I'm saying? But a whole entire blanket. Okay, that's the that's just gist of the day. As it's weird, it's weird as fuck, really weird. Like I don't know exactly what to say about that, but yeah, off to work I go with this jamungus fucking blanket on my backpack. Yeah. So workload is done. It was only about 3-4 hours, pretty much 4 hours, but other than that, the workload is done. I'm ready to go smack home, but I gotta call my ride first, so I'll talk to you guys when I get home. Yeah. I am back home, you guys. Right here sniffing me. Big girl. Oh. Big girl. Cray cray down there. Down there somewhere. You can see her head down there somewhere. But yeah. I'm home and I'm tired and I'm ready to eat my food. Y'all look at this. Look at this. And I got three of them. Child, they are so good. But I want the homemade kind. I'm gonna try to make a video with the homemade kind. And make a video doing my fucking hair. Because this shit is wild. It's like a wildfire grass. Just all everywhere. But it's so, so soft. I don't know how. But it's like, it's like a whole bush. But anyway, yeah, work was fun. Bunch of gate lords, a bunch of carts. If you don't know what the gate lord is, it's just a big cardboard box that has multiple boxes in it, or packages, small packages in it. But yeah, we had a lot of those. And on top of all of that, my ass is really freaking tired. So I'm gonna let you guys go and I will see you in the next video or either in the morning. I'm gonna go ahead and edit this video right now because, yeah, I'm crying over here. Look at that. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and get some sleep because it's about probably like, what time is it? On my other phone. Yeah, I got two phones. Yeah, it's about like 1 a.m, so we'll go ahead and take a shower. take a shut eye. I'll probably, look at that, crying again. I'll probably see you guys in the morning or when I go take a smoke break. That probably won't be until like 2-3, because I usually wait until a lot of people get and take in their houses. But knowing good and well, it's a Saturday, so most people will be out playing around at the club. I want to go to the club so bad, but therefore I don't really want to go to a club. Debatable. What's up? You whining at me?
You guys go. He quickly. Move that trash out the way. He quickly. He ain't gonna Nala. Hey, Nala.
My silly butt.
What's up?
All right. So, we're about to let the cat in. Come on, up. We're about to let the cat in, and then we are going to sleep. All right, watch out. Let's go get Midnight. He tends to run away from the door, but,
here you go, Midnight. Night. Look at your big self.
No, don't scratch me.
Look at your big self.
Alright, let me go ahead and eat my food before these people get my dang food. And yes, I call my animals people because they are people. They have souls. And they dream just like a human being, so... They got dreams too. They got goals to reach. Look at Night Night. Can't really see him because he's Night Night. Can't really see Night Night because he's Night Night. But either way, I'll see ya in the next one. Hallelujah.
And if we get the fight, then I'm counting, then I'm counting. You catch me at your local party, yes, I crack it every day. Haters get mad, cause I got me some bathing.